I'd actually free up a slot real quick if I just unlock this one last door. I'm not gonna go through there yet, though. Flash grenade and the broken shotgun and more ink ribbons. Not that we need them, but I gotta collect it to get that achievement. So it's very possible I'm not gonna unlock the Samurai Edge with Chris. I'm not skipping anything, and now I'm on a mission to collect every single item everywhere. Alright, I like to put the ink ribbon right where it starts me, so. Alright. Stash the jewel for now, but I'm gonna need that shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna need the shotgun as soon as possible because eventually all of these zombies will turn into crimson heads. Alright, now we'll go through Cerberus Hall. Nice close-up of Chris. This will be perfect for the weapon review. Not that I haven't already done it in my earlier version. Alright, this door requires a small key, so I can't go through there right now. Nice. Critical first shot. That's awesome. And we got an old key, sweet. In the nick of time. Huh. Not sure if I should use it in the place with the herbicide, though. It actually doesn't matter, because there's a key for every door that needs one. But, I don't know. want will allow me to proceed through the game as fast as possible, really. So, I'm gonna save it for a different door. I'm not gonna get the herbicide right away. Is this corridor done? Yeah. Alright, yeah, let's grab the shotgun right now. God damn. Nice. And nicer. All right. Two less crimson heads I'll have to deal with. Okay. Alright, another old key, and they stack, which is really nice. Alright, I have to pick this up just to get the achievement, but then I'm gonna stash it. Ink ribbons now. Okay, let's go ahead and stash the handgun for now, because I have no bullets for it anyway, and start using the shotgun full time. Start using the shotgun a bit. Alright, now that I have two of those old keys. Shit. See, this is what the first playthrough is for, is to learn everything to where you develop a routine and then you know where everything is. So. If I had known that that old key was going to be in this room, I would have gone ahead and got the herbicide. But, whatever. It's no big deal. Alright. Well, I don't think I need anything else right now. I hate that. least that one gave in. Whistle. And we're done with the room. Sweet. I'll get the second floor map. It's actually good that I'm taking the maps because they'll be helpful in this achievement that I'm trying to get. Second floor map. Here we go. It's too bad it doesn't show the status of the room until you've been in it. Alright, grab this herb. And now we're good with this room. Where should I go now? To the item box, that's where. Keep that herb on me with that much, with only that for a weapon. Herbicide. Shit. All right, how many herbs are out here? That's everything. So far, there's only one room where I haven't picked up every item, and that was where the emblem is. Here we go. I actually need to get the shotgun. This room is clear. Start unlocking some more doors. Store this herb. I'm gonna need the herbicide and the blue gem. Another flash grenade. Take all these herbs for this achievement. Damn. And the first death mask, alright. No eyes. We're done with this room. Yes, we are. No need to kill these zombies, never had to. Get some shotgun shells. Yeah. No room, so just have to use all these herbs up. It's not like I need them all. Really? Last one of those, and I know exactly where it goes. Please tell me I'm done with that room. Yeah, I am. Alright. I have the shotgun on me. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. Now those herbs would have came in handy. Motherfucker. Alright. Well, with the armor key, there's still a bit of stuff I could do. Yeah. I don't need space to do it, though. Thank you. Wesker's been in here. Switch back to the handgun for a little bit. Oh yeah, so this note. Left some bullets in the room on the right. Go ahead and look. I'll go ahead and look for a way out. Wesker. You know what's funny is, at the beginning of the game, the captain's missing. And then he leaves a note, so obviously he's fine, but he doesn't mention Jill at all. Use up these two masks that I have on hand right now.